everybody. Today I'm so excited because, sorry for my voice, I'm really sick, kind of, but not that sick, but my throat hurts. I got, a sun package. It's really, I like the duct tape she put on, but I got this. It's a slime package, so yeah. And it's kind of heavy, so I'm really excited. Let's get on. So I got scissors here. Poke it. I'll just cut it. This. But yeah. Cut that side. Cut that side, and I got down the middle. I forgot where I got this. Oh my god. I'll give you first look. Not me. Okay, there's like a cloth, but I'm not gonna use the cloth. So I see the notes first. There's three. Okay. One says note. Store and invoice. Let's open the note first. Hope you enjoy your slime package. No refunds. Please don't contact. That's really weird. Sorry about it. Flipped around. We get it. And that's really weird. I just need to put my lighting. Okay. Anyways. So, milk slime for $5. Butter slime, yellow. That's the color. $4. Poop. Pring slime brown, $7. Fluffy slime green, $5. And the total is 21. If you hear that, that's my cat going to the bathroom. I've never seen this. Oh, sideways. So it says her website is ilovesslime.com. I didn't get it from there. I got it from Instagram. Give me a shout out, so yeah, go check her out. Insta, XOXO Slime. Give me a shout out, so go follow her on Instagram. She's giving me all the slime I want. I'm gonna keep this with me. But, let's take the cloth away. I'm just gonna get something. Is this a squishy extra? I think this is an extra because it doesn't say extras. I hope this is not my prank poop slime brown for $7. It's really dense. Thank you for that, if it's an extra. Okay, I feel like a mason jar. I got green. It says green fluffy slime. Fluffy slime green, $5. I would expect more. But because she said it, I'll be up to the top. I'll contact her about this, even if she said, don't contact me. Okay, this is. I'll put it down so you can see it. Sorry. Stuff going on. This is pretty sticky, but. It's like a good one, so thank you for this. But I thought she would give me more. But why she was so expensive? Because this is glass. But it keeps it more. But next thing I pull. Wow. Try not to look. Oh, there's another mason jar. This thing is kind of coming out. This is my milk slime. a long video, but oh my god, that's hard. She said it would be really soft. It is, I think it's really stretchy, but it's kind of sticky. But yeah, I like this one. Like, she said it would be filled up to the top. That one was, but I don't know why this one wasn't. You can compare. You can tell this has more. And then, next thing I pull out. Butter slime. Butter slime for $4. Yellow. $4. This is pink. Kind of dirty pink, but. Oh my god. This is super sticky. This tastes like fluffy slime. God. I'm only gonna take a little bit out because it's really sticky. Really sticky. I do not like this one at all. More. Oh my god, sorry. I'm just gonna pick that up now. But it's really sticky. Ew. I'm trying not to like put it on me. If you guys say, like, oh, stop messing it around with it. Okay. And she said it would not be sticky at all. So, yeah. While I'm taking this out, I'm going to read my invoice to see what else I need. So I got my milk slime. This is my butter slime. Poop prank slime. I haven't gotten my fluffy cream slime. I haven't gotten. You know what I've gotten? I hope this one was not my poop prank slime. But it feels like something's other. There's another mason jar in the back. But, yeah. I really don't like the slime. I don't want it to be this long. But, yeah. But, yeah. Okay. This is the thing she gave me. It's empty, so I'm guessing. Guessing this is my poop prank slime. Double tap. This is really sticky. Don't buy from www.iloveslime.com. Here, pause this video and then block her. So yeah. This is the worst slime package ever. Hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe. I'm gonna be doing a giveaway, slime giveaway, and a fidget spinner giveaway, because I thought that because that was a new thing. So yeah. And I'm gonna get like the one that can levitate. So yeah. Bye. And comment down below, what's your favorite slime?